Samson was a mighty man until that fatal day. A woman's lips took his strength away. Feared by all men, a man of might, Delilah cooled him in just one night. A woman's lips are an age-old mystery, silently writing the pages of history. A woman's lips are still writing today, and it looks like they've got a lot more to say. In the Garden of Eden stood a man named Adam, gave up apples when Eve got at him. A woman's lips fooled him for sure. From that day on he worked for her. A woman's lips are an age-old mystery, silently writing pages of history. A woman's lips are still writing today, and it looks like they've got a lot more to say. David was the chosen king to conquer many lands. Countless men were ruled beneath his hand. For a woman's lips gambled his crown. Bathsheba brought the house of David down. A woman's lips are an age-old mystery, silently writing pages of history. A woman's lips are still writing today, and it looks like they've got a lot more to say. But what man would have it any other way?